So yeah, we wanted to go over some of the cultural differences that we would face, like, you know, when a brown person marries a white person. And I know when, in terms of our marriage, like, the constant debate we always have is how many people do we invite to a party? Because I feel like white people tend to be more selective about that, whereas brown people, it ain't a party if everyone ain't invited.
I didn't realize this was a cultural difference, but that is exactly how we are. I'm like, let's get everyone in.
Literally every time Kimmy's like, we should throw a big party, like a big party. And I'm like, no, why don't we just have like four or five people over and like hang out outside? And
I guess that must be a cultural thing, because I really am like, oh, I'm gonna invite this person, and then we gotta invite this person. You know what? I'm just gonna put it on Facebook.
If you, oh god, yeah, any person, like, if we know, like, if we've met them twice, you'll be like, we should definitely invite them to a party.
We moved into our house probably about 2.5 years ago, and I've been saying, like, we need to have a big housewarming party. Since then, it hasn't come to pass, because the bad thing is, I'm not good at organizing.
Yeah, so I know that it's never going to happen, because he'll say, we need to do a big party, but then it's my job to actually send out everything. Right. And I just haven't done it.
What happens is, if you lay the infrastructure for a small party, then I can, like, throw on top of
which
the...
Which you do.
Which I do.
That's true.
Well, I want to talk about the nickname your family had for Kumail when you guys were starting to date.
What did you tell them? Which one?
No, I just said from when they said...
That's a rough one.
We got one too.
What was yours?
So, do you want to explain it? Her dad called me Charnisky.
Charnisky.
Now, so you wanted to define that?
He's Polish. My father's Polish. So Charny means black in Polish. And ski is little? You know, it's a Polish ending, right? For the letter last name. So he calls him Czarnyski, because he didn't know where he was from when he initially met him, right?
So it's kind of endearing, like, he wants to make me a little Polish by, like, calling me Czarnyski, and, you know?
It's like, well,
I think my family, and this is my extended family, thought that they were being kind of funny and cute by calling you Borat. Which they only did the very first time they met you.
Only the first time. Are you still Czarnyski?
At a certain point, it transitioned to Hollywood. Now I'm just Hollywood. Okay. And I kind of miss Czarnyski, though.
Like Hollywood.
And you know what your family calls me? It was on a towel. They gave me a towel as a present that had Fair and Lovely, which is a product that is used to lighten skin. And your father calls us a mixed plate.
Yeah, I was mixed plate.
But it's not offensive, right? You find it like, it's the way they come to terms with
right.
you, right?
No, I mean, even though it's a Borat adorable. Thing.
Like, I think that's true of my family. They were struggling for a way to, like, you know,
figure out how
to...
Me. Yeah.
And also, it's like when people don't... Small talk is hard, and so people go for, like, the most obvious thing. Mm. And that can sometimes be weird.
Yeah. It's just their way of, like, trying to connect with me, make sense of me. Yeah.
So, 9/11. No, I mean, I've always wanted to have a conversation about it with people.
You've never talked to people about 9/11?
No, what's your stance?
What's my stance on 9/11?
Anti. It was a tragedy.
I mean, we lost 19 of our best guys.
Huh?